Though I have seen these sights a thousand times, felt that flame upon my tongue, still, no words can it find for such arts as these. Nor the bite of spice, whose very color I can taste as if my eyes were mouths. Or that rare nectar, I can neither name nor comprehend. Any more I can the mind that binds them all together to create that which rules above all else.